Like she took a temperature, but it was what was it, 99?
Yeah, which she was normal. 96. Yeah. Yeah, she's in the normal ranges.
So anyway, she went online because I always thought kids that age didn't get headaches. But she went online and it says, yeah, they do. And she's some kids that age can even get migraines. Well, obviously it wasn't a migraine because she wasn't bad enough.
Oh, yeah, she'd been awful.
But, I mean, they do run in our family, but it wasn't that. But it also said constipation can cause headaches. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Sure.